Okay, I'm just gonna try not harvesting any and see how that works. There, relaunch. Retry.
My first one was a not harvest run. I think my second one was a harvest run.
Did you find yourself very, very strong after the harvest run?
I think. Oh yeah, I had a lot. You got more spending, so you don't have to worry as much.
Oh, okay. I guess I shot. All right, let's go. Take two. Hello. I'd like to hack you, please.
This is the reason I'm good at those silver chests. It wasn't the only one.
Yeah, I realized that after you said it, and I was like, oh wait, he was talking about this game, wasn't he? Need to go this. This. Successfully hacked. Thank you.
Now, here's a fun tip I don't think to tell you. You could break those and get them in. I think you hack it, you break it, you get two. But you can never use it again if it's broken.
I'm gonna just leave it until it's like end game shit. You killed me before. Bye. I don't have enough ammo to really take that guy on.
Oh no, yeah. He's really gonna be going because he's long range.
I gotta remember how to do all this shit. Ah, god. Shit. The hell are you?
Don't connect me to those.
Don't do them? Okay.
Oh, okay.
This thing's fun. Oh.
Yeah. The weird ones usually make these last longer, so I have to go through that whole tube in order to get the end.
Okay, that makes sense.
A way to buy time.
How much longer does it take, I wonder?
It usually takes a bit longer. Because it's like going straight.
Yeah, I'd say it's like a little bit faster.
It is.
Hey, can you kill everybody for me, little guy? I'm gonna search this. I'll take those. And one day, I'm not excited to meet this bitch. I'm gonna be honest with you. Hello? Get the fuck down. You hit hard. You think she's alive? Ooh, new? Well, I got a grenade launcher.
Nice.
Oh man, jump with a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow.
Quite wait, even before Ryan, you do attack, help advice. Make sure they have a little sister.
Yeah, right there.
Okay, good. Because sometimes they don't have them, and attacking them will just be a fight.
Hey, what's up? Oh, wait, ow. Oh, I'm dead. Cool.
There is one good thing, though, I haven't said the revival system has, is that
it saves all your progress.
Yeah, it doesn't. Nothing changes. Especially if you kill a big daddy that died later.
Yes. 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 I mean, you're welcome.
To my little ones. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
What's my gift?
Usually spawns a... There it is. I forget the name of
it. Hypnotize Big Daddy. I like Electrobolt, that's really fucking helpful.
Well,
cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
So I can capture a Big Daddy and make it mine, is what I'm hearing here.
Temporarily, yes.
There.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees.
I don't need the play-by-play, thank you. I wouldn't mind a little bit more health. Winter Blast.
These are the perks I was talking about.
I mean, what the hell is this one anyway? Static discharge? I think I just do more shock or something.
No, I saw you that activate. When you get hit, you have a chance to release a static effect around.
I'll just take the little bit less damage. Give me another plasma slot. Sweet. Oh god, F. I wish there was a better aiming button.
Yeah, there's not really, don't believe there's a sensitive one, has there?
There is like an aim, but it's just shit.
Yeah. First one wasn't the best way.
Give me buckshot. They have a different type of thing for this. Anti-personnel auto round.
I believe everything besides a wrench has a different form of shooting.
The wrench? Oh, everything with the wrench. I mean, I'd be cool with the wrench shotguns. Alright, so now this has proximity mines. Oh, another big daddy. Grenade! Move! It's not time to go. I'm coming back for you, bitch. That's pretty far. That's actually not that far.
Thing that I always forgot when I just played, remember you can first grab your name and proximity mines with the techno
I can, oh yeah, I can throw it back.
Yeah.
I should just leave this equipped for this fight then.
He throws a little bit on the ground. I didn't realize that my first time.
No, when he
throws them,
you can throw them. Hey, big daddy. Oh, God. I'm out of health. Yep. I ran out of ammo and health. That's not helpful.
Literally at the worst possible time. Okay, they're using, I believe it's a rivet gun.
Yep. They're literally just shooting bolts at me.
Yeah, they are. And the cool thing was, I believe it was this one. You see, when you enter for the first time, you see one kind of fits in the walkway with that same gun.
Yeah, you see one get thrown through.
Yeah.
Armor piercing. I should probably use that for this big bitch. I need health. Was there a health station here? Yeah, right there. Thank you. Hey, round three, pussy. Let's see if you can do it again. Nope. You're mine.
No. You're mine.
Ow, what the hell? Oh, fucking turret, isn't it? Can I catch your rocket that you shoot at me? Oh, God.
Never seen that.
Shoot it. I win. I got a diary. Dear diary, today I died. Three times.
The diaries are usually back for the dungeon. Or they tell you something that is going on. Nothing major.
Took your hat, bitch.
Just threw his hat back.
Yep. Okay.
I freak up a lot in this game. I do forget that.
I win. Let's go.
Especially when you upgrade to make people pick up more.
Hello? I'll go down the way I'm supposed to go down. It said, what is this?
Yeah, just like the key. It's just the carrots.
It's a hand jack. Oh, hey, what's up? Thank you. I didn't mean to shoot. What are you talking? What do you have? Hack only pistol rounds. Buckshot. I don't need any of this. Actually, no. You know what? Give me a medkit. Give me 2 medkits. Thank you. You're gonna be mine now. I just wanted to let you know that you're mine. Well, I mean, I figured I should tell it, you know?
Yeah.
It's only polite. Good God, how many of these things are there?
I know you can hack some of them. If you're in close range.
The research camera looks just like what you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 worth.
Now, stop. Move. Move.
Worst case, you guys going to have worse footage. I just know some of you don't have. I mean, the ones that are close to
you. I win. Oh God! That spooked me. Oh God! You're supposed to be on my side. You were the chosen one!
That wasn't yours. The thing's fine.
What a bitch. Oh, did mine die?
I don't think so.
I mean, it's not around anymore, so I'm just gonna assume it's dead, but at the same time, that sucks.
Maybe the rockets are...
Just killing all my fun, man.
The rockets are good. They don't care what's in front of them. They see enemy, they're just gonna shoot.
Tingo boom.
Yeah, I could turn in that shot.
Yeah, brother. Oh god, I forgot about you. Ow. You're no help. I think you're dead.
Oh.
Ow. I don't even think I needed to destroy it at that point. I was just petty and wanted it to die. What's going on, man? Hey, boot. Oh, no, I'm sober. Just quick. Cool, let go, burr. You got anything in here? Gave me a lot of machine gun ammo. Should I be worried? I feel like I should be worried. Well, you're not telling me if I should be worried or not. Now I'm more worried.
You're probably.
Probably fine?
Yeah, I'm not really the finest, I could say.
Well, I need all that ammo that I got.
Oh, really?
What the hell's clicking, anyway? Is it you? Just listen. Oh. God damn you.
Helpful tip. They do have a reset here where their light will move, which is useful.
These can respawn?
No, I mean, when it turns white, that means they notice you. They'll hang there for a few seconds and then go back to red. I do like the fact that it doesn't automatically go crazy.
Yeah, it gives you a bit of time, but at the same time, it's like, fuck you.
Yeah, those things are really annoying. Usually they'll call out multiple drones to kill you. And you have to pay $20 to get rid of the drones.
You don't have a little kid. Come along, Daddy. Do you mine forever, or you just mine for the little bit?
I don't remember how long.
I got shot from something.
Yep.
First aid kits give you slightly more health. Ow, fucker. Yeah. Yeah. I got jumped. I still need to go this way, I guess?
The arrow always points in the right direction, but there's stuff you can't explore.
Mine doesn't?
Wait, what? No, the arrow points in the right direction, but you can explore if you want.
Okay.
That's what that arrow is for.
Mano y mano, I win, bitch. I will take all of your ammunition now. And your first aid kit. And my big daddy is useless.
He's still probably up there.
I always find you have to be really fucking careful in places like this.
Oh, that thing you were just at, by the way, is they're reworked your perks.
Oh, this? The gene bank?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm happy with them right now.
Yeah. Nah, if you ever wanted to switch one out, that's what I was wondering.
So I can only take him if he's not, doesn't have a kid, right?
I think you could take him, but the little girl will run away.
Yes, 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 yes. Mine. Did it.
Thank you.
Fuck off, we were having a moment. Yeah, mine was just chilling up here somewhere. I think I wasn't done where I was. I had to find a hand camera or some shit. Actually, I need shotgun shells. Now, there shouldn't be any cameras, because I should have destroyed them all.
Yeah, I think the only thing I would respond to is regular enemies. I think both of them think they do, actually.
This is not the Warp Master's office? No, it is not.
No. Remember, the arrow always tells you where to go.
Anyone in here? No? Cool. This just feels really fucking ominous, you know? The Bible? I need that. Cool.
That's right, I forgot. That's illegal. That shit.
What? Religion?
Yeah.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones.
Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
They are weak, but
I mean, I took a photo of it. Is that all it wanted?
Yeah. The research camera's really good.
Come on, get over here. Bro, you on fire. Heat, tingo, boom.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Security bullseye. That's fun. I was supposed to use that before. I used it too early, I think.
Yeah, the point of that guy there is supposed to be like, hey, use this.
That guy's not even going to turn his head, is it?
Damage.
I'm a fan of damage.
Yeah, the only catch is you have to take pictures of them alive.
There's no chain on this, though. I just can't go through that way. Hello, dead friend. Oh god. Please die.
I think the only catch of the camera is you have limited amount of shots. For example, camera ammo.
Hello, little helpful arrow, where am I going?
You have to take pictures of places.
I have to get away from them?
No, take pictures of them. Remember the camera you picked up?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the goal is to take pictures of places, spider spices. I believe that you have to take two more?
I don't remember how to get to the camera.
You have it. In the
oh.
You can take a picture of anything, and you can do more damage to it. If you take enough pictures. It's basically teaching you, like, your weakness, I think it's how it's yeah, that's what the guy wants to do. He wants to take pictures of splices.
I already got a photo of you. Bonus, multiple circuit, multiple. Hey guys, what's up? Taking a couple.
Oh, no, the mission is a Pacific here.
Oh, I think it's the ones with the cloth pans.
Yeah, spider slices.
I don't think that worked.
I think it just makes it possible to everything.
Oh, of course I had to reload when that happened. Yeah, I think you're right. It just makes him hostile to everybody. Jesus, this is not an easy one. Yeah.
The safes have always been a lot harder to do. You have to be very quick.
Fuck, I'm dead. That's not a spot I put anything. You didn't need those legs, right?
Another helpful tip is it'll tell you how difficult a hack game will be.
Really?
Yeah, if you look, you'll see like a little green and red thing. And wherever the arrow is, it'll have the flip this.
Reload! There we go. Starfish.
Yes, that is a starfish.
He died kind of gruesome.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Keypad. You didn't need to be alive.
Basically, yeah.
I was just letting him know. I knew. What the hell? Where'd they come from?
They probably just walked in.
Stop this. Who's there?
Oh, that's my machine?
No, that's not yours.
It said the machine you just attacked is friendly to you.
It's red, though. Makes some sense.
Yeah, it's mine, apparently.
The red ones with that usually have a...
Yeah, the red usually means bad.
Yeah, and especially when they're pulsating, that means there's an enemy nearby. So if they kill them, the thing just stops.
He was dancing for me, did you see that?
Yeah. He was twerking while he was dying.
Bro, did you learn how to twerk? I had to pay to open those? What the hell?
Yeah, the fact that this place has pay to open toilets.
You want a shit? Give me money.
Basically.
There are three spider splices that need to be photographed. The first can be found in the upper wharf below the Harbor Master's office. The second is in the Fighting McDo's Tavern, Hotel Room 5. The third is in the Jet Postal Substation.
So, you're in the tavern. You have to go to Room 5. What that's saying. You have to take your picture.
I mean, this is the basement.
So it'll probably be upstairs.
Yeah, this is where that's where I came in. Oh, that's room five. I don't see him.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
Oh, there he is. You took too many. Congratulations, you just remit new enemy type, the spider splicers.
Fuck them. Fuck you. There's the next one. I'm leaving this place.
Probably the other place. Remember when you left?
I took a photo of one dude in the Harbor Master's office one.
Yes.
So fighting the down jet postal substation? Is that this?
Yeah, it says up there.
There's some dead people up there.
Why is this handy? You know what
I just had a hunger that only hands could.
We treat you, monster.
Oh god.
There she is. Hey, now you can do more damage.
Yes, please. I'm leaving this place. Fuck searching. I will take your cream-filled cake, though.
That's what a spire splice is like. Really good because you got lucky and none of them were thrown from it.
You can be bitch? Yes, you are. You didn't even have anything. You're broke, bitch. Oh god.
I think you hit the boss menu, it'll tell you to make it. Hey Shaq, can you pause for me real quick? I wanna see.
Sure.
Okay, yeah, there you go. I was just seeing how many little sisters you have left.
Three?
No, that means you got them all.
Oh, okay. That's why he spawned as is?
That's why there's
guns. Come along, big friend.
Big daddies are hostile to enemies in this little system. Usually they're hostile to enemies otherwise. Unless they're attacked by them.
I hear you shouting. I don't care. Goodbye. Are you too fat to jump? Dude, there's a spicer up there.
Yep.
Bye. Hello? Want to come in? Okay, so he likes men. Got it.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrier heat. Put your weapons in the door. No, that was it. And I'll let you in.
A focused hacker?
If you want it, you're gonna have to melt the ice. Pretty well take your plasmas away now, can he? So you know how to melt the ice if you want that plasma, right?
Hmm? Oh, fire.
fix that real quick before you go.
Is that something I should probably have, that plasmid?
But in this area, only in this area, yeah, you're gonna need it. You remember, all ice like that, you could like light a fire in it, though.
Yes.
So, if there's, I think there's like some rooms in there you can't get to unless you have fire.
What? Me what?
I think you work with Fontaine.
Oh, I can't actually hurt you like that? Okay. Oh god.
Remember, there's red barrels that have those things. Oil on them, so. I don't think. Fire's really good.
There's a lot of shit.
Also, that's it.
How? Could I have like gotten my guns back first?
I don't believe so.
I just supposed to like prime up my loadout for the perfect setup against that asshole?
Yeah. Remember, your plasmids do damage, even though he won't get stabbed.
Well, he's launching shit at me, right?
Plus, I think you could pick up red barrel. I could be wrong though. So don't bump me on that. Yes, you can.
Yeah, I don't have any health. Bye, guys. Ah. This is rough with no weapons.
You got no weapons, all you have are your plasmids and whatever you have.
I don't even have, like, power for my plasmids anymore.
You have your wrench still.
Okay, bye. I did it.
You did do it. The only thing I would make is technically you have unlimited lives and their health does not reset.
Nope, but I did it. Fuck you, Peach Wilkins. There he is. Bitch. Where are my weapons?
You have to get to the end. But now you can search some of those weapons and are frozen over with fireflies. Oh. There they are. First one.
I did it. Grenade launcher damage immunity. That'd be nice. That is only, is that only if I shoot it? Oh, my own grenades. Okay.
This will upgrade your guns. And remember, this game actually does, the guns will change as you upgrade.
Alright. That's nice.
So there's going to be a little, you'll notice a difference.
I'm gonna change the kickback on this.
Yeah, you got look, you're out of the upgrade. Now here's the downside of this, they're one use.
It's one use?
Yeah, you can't up, you can't use that machine anymore.
Oh, okay, so it's only useful for one weapon.
But there's other, there's in all the maps. You just have to find them.
Will it give me enough for like everything?
Yeah, you can upgrade everything. They're just in other maps, obviously. So if you were in another map, there's most, you'll find one of those, basically. An upgrade of weapon.
Oh, cool. You'll, and this auto, this auto saves, right?
I believe so, yeah. But you can manual save this.
At this point, I'm pretty sure you just hear crying. I mean, now there's like all the healing and shit like that that I probably could have gotten beforehand and I just didn't.
And now, you're just exploring.
I just ran around and beat people with a crowbar, for fuck's sakes. Which one would be a safe station? If any.
I think I just... Or you could just manual save. I don't remember how all save works in this.
Save. It is just manual saving. But anyway, that's gonna do it for this one. Yay. Super fun.
It is.
It's a good game, honestly. Okay.